Actor Jeremy Renner is giving fans another update from the hospital. He posted this video of a relative rubbing his head. Renner was hurt in a snowplow accident that happened when he was trying to help a family member whose car was stuck. He's been posting on social media to give fans updates on how he's doing.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.